Okay, good morning students. How are you? I hope you all are well at your place. So today I am going to take the topic. Subject is physical education, unit 2, and unit name is sports and nutrients. Under that I am going to cover diet, balanced diet, something known as macronutrients, and finally micronutrients. So we'll talk about these one by one: diet, balanced diet, macronutrients and micronutrients. This is all from the unit 2. Okay, first is the diet. Basically diet is the food we eat is known as diet. Very simple. The food we eat is known as diet. But balanced diet, basically balanced diet, the diet which contains all nutrients, that means macro as well as micro, in correct proportions for the efficient working of the body, that is known as balanced diet. So there is a difference between the diet as well as the balanced diets. Or in other words, we can say the balanced diet is the basically diet that contained all kinds of nutrients like carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, water, roughage, in correct proportions. So that is the meaning of the balanced diet. So balanced diet is plays very important role into our health. Okay, just to understand the balanced diet in very simple words, for example, a student is getting more than 90% marks in physics, chemistry, physical education. Okay, but he is scoring less than 30 or 35% marks in English in 11th or whatever, in 12th class. So he is getting more than 95% in most of the subject, and whereas he is getting less than 30 or 35% in the English. That means the student is not going to pass. He will be fail. So that is a big difference. So the thing is that we have to take the diet in the correct amount of proportions, for the correct proportion what is pre-decided. Okay, it depend upon the man to man. So the proportion, the correct amount, the correct ratio is very necessary in the balanced diet, so which contains all nutrients, that is macro as well as the micro, okay, in the correct proportion. So that is the definition of the balanced diet. Okay, the diet and balanced diet we already covered. Now I will talk about the macronutrients. Basically the macronutrients are the carbohydrates, proteins, fats. Okay, so this kind of food is the big amount of our diets. Okay, so this food we taking in the large amount every day, and this is the main source of our body, that is called the macronutrients. Whereas the micronutrients food is also known the basically food supplement, because this we are taking less amount in our diet. Okay, so this is basically called the defensive food, and the macronutrients is the main source of our energy, and we required in large amount, whereas this is we required in small amount like vitamins and minerals. Okay, this is the big difference of the macronutrients and micronutrients. So under the macronutrients, what are they? The first is carbohydrates. Second comes the protein. Third comes the fats, and including roughage, that we also can say roughage. Okay, and even water. So these comes under the macronutrients, and you know the carbohydrates, protein, fats, roughage and water are the main source of energy that we are taking every day, even 3 times a day. So this is the big amount what we are taking every day. Okay, now we'll talk about the functions of balanced diet. Okay, so first thing is alpha, sufficient energy.
Yes, of course. Balanced diet provides sufficient energy for the various activities of the individual. Okay. So we are getting basically the sufficient energy from the balanced diet. Second is optimum growth and development. This word is very important. Optimum growth and development. That means it helps individual to grow and develop the optimum level. Thus, fullest of growth and development can take place. Very, very important. Next is proper function of organs. Yes, of course, balanced diet helps various organs and various systems of body to function well, to function properly. Okay, next comes the fast recovery. Yes, of course. That means it helps to repair or replace the worn out tissues that faster recovery from injury. Okay, sometimes like unfortunately we get injured, in that case if you are taking balanced diet then the recovery is fullest and fastest. Even the doctor also suggests ki, okay, you eat this, you eat that. Okay, so that is all because of the doctor is precising us, the doctor is guiding us to take the more balanced diet, like the balanced diet. So faster recovery, of course. Next is efficient immunosystem. Yes, if you are taking balanced diet, our immunosystem, our defensive systems works well. Okay, nowadays you must have hearing from the newspaper, whatever the other resources, media, multimedia, social media. Yes, that by immunosystem badao, or immunosystem badao, eat this, eat that, drink this, drink that. So that immunosystem plays very, very important role. If your immunosystem is strong, then basically our fighting fighting efficiency against the diseases are good. We can just keep away the diseases, keep away the viruses. Otherwise, every disease or most of the virus will simply, easily will attack on us. So efficient immunosystem if you are taking the balanced diet. Then next comes to prevents deficiency diseases. Yes, of course. Balanced diets prevents individual from various deficiency disease as it provides all important nutrients. Very simple. Next comes maintaining body weights. Yes, if you are taking the balanced diet, then our body weight is like it's maintained. It's not too over, too more and too less. Something in known as underweight and other in other weights known as obese and too much weight, that is okay. So if you are eating, if you are taking balanced diet, then we can maintain the healthy body weight. Neither it will be too low, that is underweight, or nor it will be too high, that is obese. Something known as BMI, that we'll discuss later, what is BMI, body mass index, how to take out the BMI. Basically the underweight category, healthy weight, and obese weight, this is all we can even by seeing the appearance of the person also we can see. Otherwise we have to take out by the calculating of the BMI. So these are the functions of the diet, or it will be much better if you like the balanced diet. Okay, so basically balanced diet plays very, very important role in our life, for our healthy body, for our fitness.
Okay, I hope it's clear that what is diet, what is balanced diet, macronutrients and micronutrients, and what are the functions of the diet. I hope it's clear for the day. Tomorrow we'll discuss what are the carbohydrates, what is their role, what is protein and their roles, what is fats, their roles, vitamins and minerals, roughage and their roles. Tomorrow we'll talk separately on each. And as I every day say, stay home, stay safe, but do not waste your time. I told yesterday also, time and tide wait for the none. So please utilize this time. I think this is the time we can move ahead, we can go further, we can just go faster, we can go, you know, we can come out, we can go ahead from the others. This is the real time, especially for the 12th and 10th classes, all the classes, for the board classes. This is the only time we can defeat the others. Okay, thank you and have a great day. Bye bye.